Yo, what's up everybody? Super MS Hedgehog here, and today we are going to play, well not play, but by the way, today we're bringing back Super Smash Bros. Videos, and this time we're gonna try out Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Well, I'm not gonna play or anything, I'm just gonna watch a match between Mario versus Sonic versus Mega Man versus Pac-Man. And I put level 9 to see which one of these fighters would win. And level 9 is like hard, like really hard. So let's go! Alright. Let's see who will win. And Mega Man blocked that. Let's see. Look at this. Yeah, I'm just saying random words that I don't know what to say. So, yeah. If it's alright for you, for me to say some random words that you guys feel weird about. Yeah. But hey, we're just enjoying the show. I'm not just playing the game, I just want to see which one of these guys could win in a fight, but I just put computer mode. Well, not just put, I just put computer mode. And I put level 9, because level 9 is like the hardest. I mostly do level 5, because, well, that's what I do. The last time I did a Smash Bros. Video, it was level 1, and I wonder why I keep winning a lot. And Sonic got knocked out! Let's see. Mega Man got kicked out. Now let's see. Let's see here what happened. That's gonna hurt. I just love this music. Oh yeah, guys. The next time we'll do another Smash Brothers Ultimate video, I'll probably do a match between I'll probably do a Mii match. You know, like my Mii classic mode, but my Mii on it in the next video. Like, it will happen next Saturday, so yeah. Mario got kicked out, Sonic got kicked out, and they're back in. And Mega Man's the only one with, I don't know how to pronounce it, but you know, that part is where, like, you pick somebody hard. Yeah, you probably know Smash Bros. Sonic's the only one with 2 lives. Mario, Mega Man, and Pac-Man has 3 lives. So, let's see who will be knocked out. I love this. Ooh. Oh, and by the way, guys, happy Mother's Day for tomorrow. I just want to say happy Mother's Day for tomorrow. And, like I said, I'll probably do a classic mode on, next Saturday. Would you guys like to see me do classic mode next Saturday? Make a video next Saturday, because sometimes I just miss a day without making a video, and yeah, whatever. And again, I am not playing the game, not just because I don't want to. It's because I just wanted to see four computer mode fight each other in level 9. Just want to see who would win and stuff, and it seems like Pac doesn't look like Pac-Man's gonna win. Let's see, Sonic's the one with one life left. And Mega Man is, got knocked, kicked out. And he'll be at, and both him and Sonic have one life left. So, yeah. Oh, Mario just uppercut Mega Man. And he uppercut him again. Oh, will Sonic make it? Will Sonic survive this? Let's see. Oh, Sonic kicked Mario, and Mario lost another life. And it seems like Pac-Man looks, well, I could be wrong, that, well, Pac-Man, he might win. And Sonic is out. Now let's see, who will win, Mario, Mega Man, or Pac-Man? And again, I said it might be Pac-Man, because he's the one with the two lives left. And stuff. Who would win? Come on! Did someone just knock each other up? Off already? Come on. Who's gonna win? Let's see. Who's going to, knock... Who's gonna kick Mario out? Who's gonna kick Mega Man out? Oh! It seems like it's Mario versus Pac-Man. Let's see. Will Pac-Man win? Oh, and it looks like Pac-Man's gonna go for revenge. And... oh! Let's see. Pac-Man or Mario? Oh, snap! Looked like I was right. Pac-Man is going to win. Well, guys, that's it for this video. I will play Smash Brothers in next Saturday, doing classic mode, playing as my me, and I love you guys, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.